Hi friends, today I'm going to show you how to make a photo frame using pista shells and cardboard pieces. The things required for making it are photo, two cardboard pieces, pencil, scale, cutting knife, cello tape, dew drop, scissors, pista shells, Fevibond glue, paintbrush, and paint. Here, I'm going to make a rectangular shaped photo frame. For this photo, I'm going to make the frame. The two cardboard pieces that I'm taking here are 2 cm more than the 4 sides of the photo. According to the size of the photo, I have drawn a rectangle on the first cardboard piece. Now, I will cut the first cardboard piece along the rectangle drawn. So, I have cut the rectangle drawn inside this cardboard piece. I will attach the 3 sides of the first cardboard piece on top of the second cardboard piece. I will keep one side of the cardboard piece open for putting the photo through it. Now I will attach the dew drop on the back side of the second cardboard piece using a cello tape. Now, I will color the first cardboard piece using black color. Now it will take few minutes for drying. Now I will keep it for drying. It takes few minutes for drying. Now the paint is dried. I will fasten the pista shells on all the four sides of the first cardboard piece using a glue. I have fastened the pista shells on all sides. Now I'll paint all the pista shells using different colors. have painted all the pistachios and let it dry. It will take few minutes to dry. The paint on the pistachio is dry. So now the photo frame is ready. I'll put this photo to this photo frame. Hope you like this video. If you like this, please like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to click the bell icon. Thank you for watching.